Hey everybody, this is Cave Dweller. This is Season 2, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. They've done a bunch of restructuring in DMZ, so my buddy and I have been going real hard on that. We haven't played any Warzone yet, so we'll see what happens. But as you guys can see, we've finished pretty much all of the Tier 1 White Lotus. We've completed it all with the story mission for Legion. We haven't unlocked Black Mouse. We haven't done any Crown yet, so we're still fairly close to the beginning of the DMZ skill ladder. Lots of gunfights, NPCs and tweaks and stuff like that. We've only been to Ashika Island a few times, but as it is, this is casual play. We're not tryhards out here. But if people want these hands, they're rated fucking E for everyone. So come get you a plate, I guess. And if you take mine and my shit, well, you win. You're better than I am. So we'll catch you guys in the war zone. Oh yeah, come on, we're going on the grand tour of Al-Mazra. It's the same dusty sand hellhole, no matter how you look at it. We spawned at oil, though.
So do you make YouTube videos?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, his YouTube name is Cave Dweller.
Correct.
I think you had 6 out for season 1, and you're on like 8 now, or
yeah,
something?
Yeah, 9 or 10. I got up to 16
yeah.
For this. You can just watch us fail hilariously in DMZ all the time.
Yeah.
It's great. Plus, sometimes I like to go back and watch clips of us just dunking on people.
That is always fun.
It's like, hey, hit it up. Put it up on the big screen.
Expect resistance from local forces and watch for other operators in the AO.
Well, this will be nice. We're going to end near quarries. So. Chop top, cargo truck, LTV, ATV. Damn, no fast cars. I guess we'll go take this chop top.
There's a UTV here. It's pretty fast.
Oh, that's true. It's equidistant, damn near.
Yeah,
we just need to hit some gas stations, really.
Okay. So we need to start where?
We have to go to Zai Observatory. Don't know where it is in Zai Observatory.
Alright. Well, if you want, I can drive there.
The dumpster dead drop in Zai Observatory.
Okay, yeah, I have no clue where that's at. So here,
I'm betting
you,
it's by the dome.
There were no flash drives in this building.
RIP. Spicy.
Oh, taking fire!
Dude, that guy, that bot just no-looked shooting at me.
Classic bots. Pity I'm not carrying that quest right now.
The mortar strike?
No, I don't also have like zero luck with that quest, fire. So whatever. We're just doing this instead, fuck it.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm tired of being unlucky when there's one that doesn't require me to be lucky to get it done.
Fair.
It's just slightly time consuming, and I have no respect for my time, so.
Fair.
Alright, you boys are ready?
Computer. Damn it. Electrical tape. Who even uses electrical tape? Hold on. Wait for me.
Alright.
Moving here.
Zaya.
John, you gotta start using your vehicle skins.
Yeah, John.
I do need to apply them.
I mean, seriously.
Sorry, my bling is not.
It's on the top corner of Zaid Observatory, so.
Wait, are we going to this ping right here?
Moving.
It's right around here.
Okay. Who pinged that?
I did on accident. I think I alt-tabbed, probably.
Oh, I was like, it looks different.
Yeah, it's the alt one. Yeah, it's at the corner of those three buildings by my ping.
Okay.
So, like, right
here. Oh, that ping. Okay.
Yep. We're going to the mountaintop, boys. Again, though, the pity is we don't have a gas can, so this will be awkward. Excuse me, terrorists.
I don't want to cross this bridge right up.
Well, hit this gas station, we can grab it.
Say.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a little early for people to be extracting, so we should be good. We can refuel, too.
Taking effective fire!
Ultra One, can look at
gas. Oh my god, now they all fucking attack.
see it. Did you grab it, CJ?
I grabbed it, yeah. Here.
Good loot here.
Attack me! Stop shooting me!
All right, I picked it back up.
Are we good? Is it refueled, ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Get out of the car, John.
I was gonna say, if we're gonna drive, it better be in fucking style. You get to ride it. Get in the back, John.
Shut up. No
drip having ass, mother.
Moving.
It is right next to a stronghold, though, which is unfortunate. Yeah, John, chauffeur us. Well, we're gonna spend like 20 minutes driving around, so, like, let's just not.
That's why I was wondering if we would have time for the black gold. I'm also fine to just not do that one this time.
Okay.
And just do that.
Oh my god.
Race focus specifically for that. Good call. This is a very squishy car.
Taking fire!
Should be right around here. There it is. It's a $3,000 thing, god damn.
They don't fuck around.
Nope. Alright. There's one.
Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area.
I guess we'll just go to the village and then the pass. And then just loop around. And then end up by quarry and then go to an extract and call it good.
Sounds good to me. I'll let you drive since it's your mission.
We might want to go to a gas station right away.
Yeah. There is a gas station over there, actually.
Oh, wait.
Let's see, is it down the mountain? Oh, it's right over there. I'm looking right at it, apparently. Oh, it's on the other side of the mountain.
Thankfully, the weapons case is in here.
Yeah, that would suck.
So there isn't like 20,000 tier 3s. I think you passed it.
Yeah, I did. Awkward. Where is it?
Got a truck here!
Is it really? It's down.
That's bug.
Okay. Oh. Hear me in our sports utility vehicle.
Wait, that's not the right one.
I was gonna say, where the fuck is this thing?
I could use that.
Here's the nearest.
Is it in the
cave? Oh, wait, what the fuck?
It's in the caves.
That's crazy. What the fuck?
How do we...
Oh, it is. It's down.
It's in
what
the caves.
The hell?
Maybe.
How in the fuck is there a gas station in there?
You know, you gotta refuel your submersible vehicles, I guess, in the cave.
I guess it's the dwarves' gas station.
Yeah. Only the crudest of oil will do.
Yeah. We are going to go.
Ultra One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Does this count? Alright, we're good.
We've got a hit on a heavily armored target with a weapons case. Their last known position is on your attack map. Engage at your discretion.
We're going this way. Nearest one's over here.
Okay. I'll grab the city first.
Plus, then, yeah, we can hit up Saeed City right there. Or, yeah, hit Seraph Bay first.
So I got Alshrim Pass, I got the village, we got a Seraph Bay.
Our village just got...
Yeah, let's hit Seraph Bay, and then the airport, and then the fortress, and then we'll start making our way clockwise around the map. I think would be the best way to do it.
Seraph Bay's good.
Yeah.
I'll grab another gas can.
So, we got Seraph Bay.
So I'm thinking we should just backtrack and go to airport.
Why don't we go to the cemetery, then the village, and then backtrack so we can go all the way up and over, go to quarry, and then come back to complex and extract.
Okay.
Here, I'm gonna replate real quick.
Up PT, take cover!
What?
I don't know, but I'm out of here.
Yeah.
You gotta tell me twice, Chief.
RPG!
Huh?
Alright, so the train's coming, so watch out.
You mean, send it.
Play chicken. Now.
I mean, I've accidentally died to the train before, so...
Yeah. Learn my lesson. Don't ever try to jump on the front of the engine.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
God.
Oh, motherfucker.
Get out.
Where?
Up top.
Where's up top?
Oh, yeah, they're up here. The tower.
There's one on each level. I cracked the one in the middle. They fucking... Oh, one to our north? Or south. Our south, I mean. Fuck.
They shot me. I'm dead. He's looking at me. The guy in the middle was.
Okay. Are you still up? Okay, yeah.
He's plating right now.
Don't worry, mate. You're not done yet.
I finished him.
Nice.
They're fucking finishing me now. I have no self. I used myself already.
We'll get there in a second. Cool. Did they jump down to finish?
Yeah, there's one right here.
You're not dead yet. Get moving.
Did they interrogate?
There's one still on top.
Taking effective fire.
Broke his plate.
There's one up there and there's one at the bottom still.
Hold up. I'm gonna airstrike him.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Requesting close air. Target marked.
Downed him.
Dumbass.
On me. John, behind you.
Nice. Oh, damn
it. Your survival streak was ended, but you had a good run. Nice work.